Jacob. How are you? What would you say? How about a nice round of applause for the happy couple, the royal couple today getting married? Give them a nice round of applause. They're on the way here tonight, you know. Oh, they're coming down here. Prince William rang me up. He said, Bernard, I'm on my way to Manchester with the wife. Having a bit of a honeymoon. We're only staying a couple of miles down the road. He said, I might be a bit late, he said. I'm just stuck in Middleton. Don't fucking worry about that. Hey? I'm glad he's going to become the next king anyway. He couldn't have Prince Charles as the next king, could he? Not with them bleeding ears. Can you imagine the size of the fucking stamps? Fucking hell. Hey? Anybody in from the Isle of Man, come and see me later, I'll stamp your fucking passport. Isn't it lovely? Good evening, sir. Is that the wife? Is that the wife? Sister, oh lovely, nice to see you. That's the wife. Hello, love. Look, you know, you dropped a right bother there, haven't you? Well, she's a lot better looking than that old bag you brought in a few weeks ago. I'm only joking, love. We've all got our crosses to bear in life, son. And that's fucking yours. I'm only joking, darling. I've always wanted to have sex with a woman that wears glasses. Any chance you can lend them to her over here? Oh, she's not fucking happy, is she, eh? Got a bit of breaking news, bit of breaking news. It's all kicked off in fucking Egypt again. All kicked off in Egypt again. It's all kicked off in Libya. The president sent 10,000 troops to enter Jordan. Peter Andre said he couldn't give a fuck. Isn't it bleeding awful? Hey, nice to see you anyway. Hello, son. That's a nice shirt you've got on tonight. What's it made from? Genuine foreskin? It must be, the dick's still in it. Lovely to see you. Isn't it nice to see the embassy club with plenty of people in again, isn't it? Hey. Absolutely. Robert Young Associates responsible for this. So give Robert Young Associates a nice round of applause.